Q, congrats on that 110s, man. It looked pretty good. I mean, 39 degrees out here to put up a 14.2, not bad at all. What'd you make of what you ran out there?
The 110s, I feel good. I know my form was good. I feel confident doing the 110s. The 100, I don't even speak on
it. Felt like you got your rhythm a little bit midway through coming home. Did you get that sense as well?
Yeah, I think I did good this week on the hurdles. I've been doing different drills to work on my technique, and I guess you followed over.
When you have good competition, like there was here, does that get the blood pumping a little bit there in hurdles?
Yeah, the Solon dude, he was up there with me for about the first six hurdles, and I just had to separate.
Absolutely. What do you think is going to be the key to getting it, like we were talking about last week at Ranger, getting it below 14? Is it just the weather turning? What do you think it's going to be that's going to get you there?
When the weather break, you will see a 13.9 to lower.
I mean, our area record's a 13.7. You feel like that's something you might be able to go after?
Yeah, I think I can get there. I think I can run that in districts or regionals. And states would be 13.5. That's what's going to win states this year.
Absolutely.